On the control panel, you can browse web pages and even print them straight off the web. You can change the print settings here too. You can even open a PDF and print it directly.